What's up? It's Max Jam, and we back again with Horizon. This is where we left off last time. Let's just get into the gameplay.
Mind your footing.
Oh, yo, I almost just died. RIP? Again? Like, I really thought it was that time.
It's, held like this for 19 years, right?
Well...
Don't answer. When I opened the hatch, the air rushed in from this side.
Because there was none inside the chamber.
But the alphas were in there.
I'm locked out of core control. Alpha clearance overridden. What the hell is Omega clearance?
Oh no.
Alpha personnel. Sorry to alarm you, but I need you to listen, okay? To what I'm about to say. This isn't easy. See, please, stop trying to access the sense system, okay? See, what this is about is, I said stop trying to access the goddamn system. What I'm trying to say is, I can't stop thinking about the ones who come after us. Those innocents. Those blameless men and women. We're gonna give them knowledge? Like it's a gift?
Ted. We've talked about this before. Apollo has 3,000 plus failsafe conditions.
It's not a gift, it's a disease. They're the cure, and we're gonna give them the disease. Our disease? No. We can't. And it's not too late. If we're willing to sacrifice.
Ted. It doesn't need to be like this.
It already is, Samina. I did it 3 minutes ago. I've purged Apollo. It's gone. All of it. Every copy.
A sacrifice? It's not a sacrifice. It's cultural obliteration, you crazy bastard. Millennia of culture.
I'm sorry. Really, I am. But sometimes, to protect innocence, innocents have to die.
I don't want to talk to this motherfucker. Do your magic, girl. Hey, yeah, you see that? That looks dope as shit. Hey, yo, you. Oh, that looks so dope. Maybe you can't see. Yes, it does. We gotta go.
held.
Alright guys, it may have cut randomly only because I did fast travel. I was not gonna wait. What the hell? Is he on top of him?
Thanks for the
Where
help.
Are your men?
I'm not gonna risk their lives. I don't
know. I didn't even
want
to talk to him, to be honest.
On the line, but
not at all.
Cares. Sorry I had to drag you into it.
Don't worry. This is just an average day for me.
I was trying to pick
some machines, track some killers.
This stuff from
right.
I'd
hate to see a busy morning for you.
The robots.
Ready to get started?
I don't know what you call it, but I was trying to pick that out. Press triangle. She started talking to this nigga. I don't even want to talk to him.
Are you sure you're all right?
Well, don't.
Tell me except.
No one knows.
Her best men.
No, sir.
Yes.
All right. Show me where Ursa fell, and I'll do what I can to help. But after that, I need a favor. An audience with the Sun King. It's about a threat to Meridian.
Sounds serious. Help me with Come on.
Did someone move a body through here?
What do you see there?
The stain forms a line, as if blood dripped off the edge of something, like a cart. See? Cart tracks. I think someone moved the bodies here, then scattered them across the field.
Wait. Are you saying the dead found here were killed somewhere else? But why would the Shadow Carja do that?
At this point, I'm not taking it for granted that the Shadow Carja are responsible.
Of course they were.
Well, let's follow these tracks and find out.
These guys aren't Shadow Carja. They're from my tribe, the Oseram.
Is this how your people usually greet each other?
Right.
She's coming for us!
No, I am not coming for anybody.
Hit them till they can't hit back!
Oh! Yo! Dude came out super fast.
Here's a little something for ya!
Keep the pressure on!
What's that?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Pick them up, one by one.
He beat my ass and I didn't like it at all.
Asaram, not Shadow Carja. Looks like I was wrong about everything, as usual. Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
I'm on it.
All right.
This is Ursa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just a torture me.
I have a theory, but it takes a little imagination.
Yeah.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the Asaram ambushed Ursa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
But why paralyze them if you're only going to remove them and gut them?
Continue, Aelor. I don't even know if I say her name right.
Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
You said she was unrecognizable. Maybe they switched another body into her armor, someone around the same size, and mutilated enough, so it could have been anyone, even Ursa. Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ursa, of course I'm wrong. But if I'm right...
Then my sister could be alive.
Right.
I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.
Good detective work.
Greetings, Aloy. I am known as Blameless Marad. Please come with me. You're needed for an important consultation.
What do you mean? Where's Erend?
He's inside.
Yo, do y'all see that thing on top of his
where
head?
Where we should be without further delay.
Yo, what?
That's good.
Why does he have
something
that
urgent to tell the king?
Like a damn bird.
Then you shall have your chance.
Follow I don't even know, man. That is not fashionable.
All of these people are here to see the Sun King.
Made it. What is that? What is that? Crowded?
Looks like they've been chained up.
Durval's a tinker. He probably experiments on them or strips them for parts.
Maybe I can use them to make some trouble. I'll go in first. Hold off until the fighting starts.
All right. We've got your back.
I always do it by myself, you know. Look at my sniping skills. Ooh! You sound really right.
Durval says you gotta eat dirt.
For you.
Come on here, have a
for an opening! Then take them down! Here's a shot for you. Pick them off, one by one! Yasaram!
Ursa must be in there. We have to get through.
What is that?
They must use these to protect themselves from that awful sound.
The hell is on my ears? Before anything. I'm taking this thing over. And I know how to use this. This is a little different though. Got a lot of bullets. Oh shit.
Aaron?
Oh shit.
Durval tried to break me. Shows what he knows.
I should have been with you. Why didn't you come for me? I know I'm a useless trunk, but...
No, idiot. I got a message from Durval saying he wanted to parlay. I didn't come for you because I knew it was a trap. I couldn't let you get hurt. Just didn't think it'd be that good a trap. Thought I could take him out.
Damn. No. She about to die again.
Now listen.
RIP number two.
Durval's planning something big in Meridian. He said he'd force Avad to watch as the smoke darkens their precious sun. Your king needs you. No more playing around. You're gonna have to grow up fast.
I will. I promise.
You damn well better, little brother.
Damn!
Ursa. No, no. Please.
At least he knows now that she really died.
I won't let you down. I promise.
Aaron, I'm so sorry.
You've got to find Durval. But Meridian's a big place.
I'll look through his things. Maybe we can narrow it down.
Alright guys, I'm gonna end the gameplay right here. The gameplay is 2 hours and 6 minutes long. This is like the longest I've ever done it. But guess what? Thank you guys for tuning in. I really do appreciate all of you guys. Alright, peace.